Nigeria Turkish International College, NTIC, is an educational organization in Nigeria which houses and prepares students for the present and future challenges. Equipped with laboratories, qualified teachers, and the right environment for learning, NTIC is producing generations who are ready to contribute to the society by making use of what they take from it. Since 1998, the school has been providing quality education, which is in accordance with Nigerian educational system and endorsed by the Federal Ministry of Education. The school environment makes everyone feel at home. Local and internationally trained teachers are open to improvement, dedicated, and work hand in hand to spark the light of knowledge in the minds of the student. From nursery to university, NTIC is giving quality education to boarders and day students. The schools are well equipped with modern laboratories and quality furniture. Having all these facilities rank us among the best, and we're not sparing efforts to be the best in Nigeria. The school administers aptitude tests for students who seek for admission, at the end of which successful students are offered admission. Mathematics is a key subject in science. In order to arrest discovered phobia for the subject among students, NTIC, in conjunction with the National Mathematical Center, instituted the annual National Mathematical Competition in 2003. The school has competent and well-qualified teaching staff in different disciplines. The students are to be creative and challenge existing comprehensive thinking, which helps the teachers to ascertain the strengths and weaknesses of each student in a class, and also gives them feedback and paves way for assistance. Catering for different learners as they have different learning strategies. Each class of the school has a guidance counselor who pays attention to the student's emotional needs. In each term, the school conducts general examination for all students of NTIC in Nigeria. The essence is to bring about competitiveness, evaluate and compare learning in individual, subject and school level. Extra lessons are equally arranged for slow learners and the students who are seeking further progress. The school has arranged professional language teachers to tutor the students in various languages. The languages taught in school are English, Turkish, Hausa, Igbo, Yoruba, French, and Arabic languages. Annually, the school arranges language festival competitions for local and foreign students, where many students gather and compete in various languages. The competition focuses on singing in different languages, cultural displays, dancing, and poetry recitation, amongst others. Our school evaluates the students by using international standards. The evaluation serves as a feedback to the students, parents, and teachers. JAMB, SAT, WAEC, TOEFL, IGCSE. University Foundation, also abbreviated as UniPrep, is a learning and teaching center where students get assistance towards preparation for national and international examinations. It is done in collaboration with NTIC. The school has arranged different club activities. Each student of the school belongs to a particular club based on their interests. Apart from cognitive and affective domains of learning, the school promotes psychomotor, which is germane to a child's development. Additionally, the school arranges for excursions or field trips and picnics for social interaction among the students. The students are prepared by professional teachers for national and international Olympiads. The school has won many gold medals and achieved significant success in various competitions. Some of these include Pan-African Mathematics Olympiad, PAMO, International Mathematics Olympiad, IMO, International Science Olympiad, ISEF, International Environmental Project Olympiad, INEPO, International Young Inventors Project Olympiad, YIPO, and Infomatrix Africa, or International ICT Project Olympiad. From the various international Olympiads, NTIC obtained 30 gold medals, 32 silver medals, and 34 bronze medals. That is not all. In 2012, NTIC achieved 100% success rate in WAEC.